I have so much data on the world before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations.